I'm just outside Malmö, looking at an owl, a boreal owl. It's the first time I see this species. It has been in this location for around, I don't know, 5-6 weeks. A lot of people have been here photographing it. It's the first time for me, as I said. I took the drive from Copenhagen. It's a 50-minute drive, 40-minute drive maybe, so pretty close. Resting for the day. It's a night active owl, so it's pretty stationary when you just stand here watching it and photographing it. But super nice species, and I'm really happy to have the opportunity to get this close and see it in the wild.